I'm meeting with Braxton within the hour. Yes, of course, I've discussed contingencies regarding Reddington with all of our colleagues. I'm going to have to call you back.
You wouldn't believe how much he weighs. Sit.
Do you have any idea who I am?
Yes. I know just what you are. Sit the hell down.
I've alerted security.
You seem younger in person than you appear to be when lurking in the background on television. Are you a swimmer?
I'm someone not to be trifled with.
And we have something in common. You hire a simple thief to find the fulcrum because you believe I don't have it. So I return him to you, defects and all, to make it abundantly clear that you should never again doubt who I am and what I have.
I know exactly who you are. A thug. You may have convinced some of my colleagues that you are a force to be reckoned with, but I do not share that assessment. So consider yourself warned. We will not hesitate to use every resource at our disposal, whatever it takes. We will cripple you.
I don't think you have any real comprehension of the depth and breadth of your vulnerability. But only the one who possesses the fulcrum could possibly fathom that.
I think you're bluffing. I don't think you have it. I don't think you ever did.
Try me. Call my bluff. Please. Call my bluff. Oh, my God. I don't know what the hell you're gonna do with him. Honestly, he's like a damn side of beef.